Ruhonge rwa mũtharaba mũtune bũrũri-inĩ nĩ rũragũrĩra arĩithia mahiũ kuma icigo iria igũmĩirwo mũno nĩ ng'aragu mahiũ mao, kũmathĩnja na kũhe arĩa magũmĩirwo nĩ ng'aragu nyama, makĩria matũũra-inĩ ma Baragoi na Saburu.
Wafugaji wameweza kupoteza mifugo yao, na kama shirika kupitia KMC tunafanya maneno inaitwa animal offtake, kuweza kusaidia wale familia ambao wanaweza kupoteza wanyama wao kwa njia ya kuchinja na kupatiana yale nyama kwa wananchi ili waweze kuitumia nyumbani, na pia kuweza kulipa wale wafugaji ile hela ndiposa waweze kuweza kuitumia kwa njia nyingine.
Ũteithio ũrĩa maraheo wa dawa, maĩ na irio cia mahiũ ũtanyĩtwo kũguna arĩa akũrũ na arĩa marĩ na mawathe na arĩa mahinyĩrĩrĩkĩte mũno makĩria, na rũhonge rũrũ rũgĩtanya gũteithia makĩria ma Kenya milioni 5.
Tumeweza kufikia familia 1400 kwa njia ya kupeana chakula katika sub-county 3, ambapo sub-county zile ambazo zimeathirika zaidi ni sub-county ya Samburu East na Samburu North, na sehemu za Samburu East vile vile zimeweza kuathirika na janga la ukame.
Gũkinyĩrio guo ngwatanĩro ya atumia maendeleo ya wanawake moritie thirikari gũthiĩ na mbere na gũtambia ũheani wa irio matũũra-inĩ, na oho gũthundũra njĩra cia gũtũũra cia kũng'ethanĩra na ng'aragu ya mahinda kwa mahinda.
Iletwe chini na maendeleo, tuko tayari kuwasaidia ku identify the families who have nothing. Pahali mama alifariki kuna watoto na hakuna mtu ya kuwapatia chakula, tusaidiane na serikali. Tushukuru sana, tumeona the you know, action has really been taken further. Tumeona rais mwenyewe akipeana chakula tukana. I was grateful because I was there. Tukamuona Samburu, tukaona deputy president naye Kajando alikuwa hapa.
Gikundi giki kiuritie thirikari nene gutega mai mabura marĩa moragĩra thĩ na kwambĩrĩria mĩbango ya ũrĩmi wa gũitĩrĩria mĩmera mai kaunti-inĩ iria nyũmũ na iria itamũkagĩra mbura nyingĩ, nĩguo gũthaĩrĩra aikari kumana na marũrũ ma ng'aragu.
Furahia siku ya leo kupata msaada kutoka kwa maendeleo ya wamama, na tumeshukuru sana. Kiangazi imetusumbua, lakini kwa leo tumepata usaidizi. Tumepata unga, salad, maji na chumvi na cabbage. Tutasaidika sana, watoto wetu hawatakaa nje siku kama 3 hivi, na tutashukuru sana kwa sababu iwezi patikana.
Na tunafurahia sana maendeleo ya wanawake, community wamefurahi na wameweza kupata unga siku hii ya leo, na tunafurahi sana kama kina mama. Mimi nikiwa kiongozi wao, mimi nawasihi wahisani wote waweze kuteremka huku ndani mashinani, kwa sababu huku ndio kuna kiangazi kubwa. Ng'ombe zimekufa kwa sababu ya kiangazi, wamama hawana chakula, ng'ombe zimehama, zimeenda kukufa.
Atumia ya maritie kuma itũũra-inĩ rĩa Matapato, Kajiado ya gatagatĩ, handũ-inĩ ha Inoro TV. Njĩtagwo Charles Gĩkunga wa Kariũki.